Hi, I'm Carol Shelkin, and welcome to Mosaic Arts Online. Today we're going to make tempered glass mosaics. And here is the finished product that you see right here, and all of the materials that you'll need to complete this project, which is a no-fail project. All of the materials that you need will be on a PDF in the next section. And again, you have to have fun, and remember, it's a no-fail project.